person, this guy's a TikToker, I've seen him, but it wasn't even him being disrespectful, it was this guy. Yo, Glitz Doc, 6 foot a big five. Chat, who the fuck is this? Look what he says to me.
I suck at names, though.
Kevin Fenderlein, Britney's first husband.
Oh, I would have no idea.
Wait.
You should know that more than me.
No, yeah, I know.
That was crazy.
Is that his girlfriend or what?
So crazy. Got
what?
No fucking. Is this like just
this
from like
Zoe
some
Laverne's
guy's
boyfriend
Instagram?
Or something?
Yeah.
No idea.
Is this like?
No idea.
This looks like every kid that I went to high school with.
Yeah.
Just like their Instagram feed. Bathing ape, perfect.
I still don't know who that is.
Me either.
Yeah, I don't know. But hey, shout out to Aiden.
He's a what? Oh. Famous TikToker, but not.
I'm literally not even a famous TikToker. That's not what I do, bro. Bro, like, here's my thing. If you don't know who I am, what? Well, hold on. What does he say after this?
But hey, shout out to Aiden.
He's a what? Oh. Famous TikToker, but not that famous.
That's crazy.
Okay. Well.
What's this guy's name, bro? What's this guy's name? Bro, what's this guy's name, bro? What's this guy's name? This guy. His name is Dave HSK? What does he do? He has more money than everybody here combined. How much is he worth? Wait, what's his name? Dave what? Dave what? No way, Ron. Shut up. Okay, there he is. Oh, yep. All right, guys, I can't say shit. I literally can't say shit. Yep, never mind. He got it. respectfully, I will take my L, bro. Respectfully, I will take my L. I can't say shit. I really can't. Respectfully, I will take the L. I took the L. I'll take it. Respectfully, I will take the L. Respectfully, I'll take the L. Wow. Bro, what the fuck? Yeah, I can't say shit, chat. There's no point in ratioing him, guys. He has $20 million fucking net worth, bro. Chat, I could get a Twitter ratio. Boo-hoo. This motherfucker could literally buy my fucking house, bro. Just stop. Guys, I'm not ratioing him, bro. I'm respectfully taking my L. But can you guys tell me what he does? Like, what does he do for a living? What does he do? What else did they say?
Famous TikToker, but not that famous.
That's crazy.
Okay, well, shout out.
She didn't really say anything disrespectful. He was quiet. Did she laugh?
That's crazy.
Okay, well, shout out.
What?
Is it what? Oh. Famous TikToker, but not that famous.
That's crazy.
Okay, well, shout out.
But why being disrespectful to me, bro? Like, come on. He owns Barstool Sports. Bro, Barstool's literally slid in my DMs multiple times, bro. Swear to God. Why? Well, so maybe it wasn't him, though. Probably wasn't him running me. The Instagram page literally has been in my DMs multiple times. Because remember when I talked to LeBron, like literally SportsCenter, Bleacher, they were all fucking like hitting me up. So, I don't know. I just want to know. Okay. React to TRA? What's that? Bro, there's no point in ratioing him, bro. There's no point in ratioing him. You guys want me to ratio him? I'll do it if you guys want me to. Will you guys help me? All right, fuck it. We'll do it, chat. Jesus, I'm literally about to ratio somebody who's 100, like, millions of dollars. What do I say in this ratio? Just type in ratio? How about we fuck? Can you fuck me with your rich cock? What do I say? Ah! I thought I was gonna leak some shit. ratio by someone you don't know? Or should I say ratio by somebody who's not famous enough? Should I say that? Don't ratio him. Oh, don't ratio that tweet? Why? Oh yeah, this is a fan. You guys, look what you guys got me almost doing, bro. I'll do this one. Bro, you guys were literally telling me. Shut up, bro. I know. Nah, chat, I can't, bro. He literally end my career. Like, bro, he can literally buy. Bro, he can buy me, bro. He can literally buy me, bro. Literally. I'm just gonna say I'm not a TikToker. Alright. Let's go ratio this shit, bro. Go ratio this shit. Go ratio this shit. L tweet? How? Like, what the fuck? Aiden, you're irrelevant. Why did you just call me irrelevant? I'm not saying I was relevant, but, like, I don't know. I felt... All right, we ratioed him. Good shit. Yo, we're about to hit 190,000 followers on Twitter. We're 25 followers away. If you're not following my Twitter, bless the kid. Follow me on Twitter right now, and I will suck your guys' dicks. Appreciate the ratio, though. We're 20 people away from hitting...